All right, so this is Babyface, Ray, and 42 Dugg.
Niggas yelling from the stands, watching you sand, blowing pain, put a cookie in my cup like jam. Turn to a warrior, put a dub in your head. You don't wanna work, put some drugs in his hand. In a vert, put a top on your bitch like a hoodie. Doing top speed with my hands on the goodies. Dirty ass boy, where your pops so muddy. Got so much cheese, ain't trust nobody. My man fucked up, can't fuck with nobody. Doing with hot brown, I don't love nobody. If you wanna make come rest, come with me. You ain't got a slip, blue kit, 150. Up that bitch, niggas turning to Ricky. Turn with back, niggas turning in Giffy. Turn right around, I'm coming home with me. Don't call phone, nigga. It's real like that. I don't get along with it. Probably don't fuck if I'm left alone with it.
Oh my god, bro. These niggas cracked the fucking code, bro. These niggas cracked the fucking code, bro. Fuck. Bro, this is like, bro, listen to me, bro. Like, I'm, bro, bro, please. I'm about to tell you the secret. Bro, if you want to, like, make a song that will always go viral, this is what you need. You need an instrument that's so fucking catchy. Not even an instrument. Actually, yeah. An instrument, like, for example, in this song is a little I don't know, the little thing in the background, the this shit. You hear the little thing in the background? Bro, that shit is so, like, distinctive and, like different, like, right? And you gotta find a beat that's, like, so, like, smooth or, like, it just bangs, right? You gotta find one of both of those two things. You need those, right? And then, like, something that's catchy. People gonna remember, right? And that's how you go viral every single fucking time. I guarantee you, bro. Like, follow this song, for example. When you try to make a song that go viral on TikTok and Instagram and TikTok and all that bullshit, like, listen to this song and try to make a song that sound kind of like this, you know, but completely different. And you'll go viral every single time. I guarantee you, I swear to God. I would not lie to you, bro. I would never lie to you. Just follow this shit. Because this is... Man.
Neighbors keep on peeking through their window because I'm running it out. Got a drink off the couch. I got mud in my ice tea. Rose gold on the white tee.
What the fuck?
I hate this bitch who wanna fight me. And my bitch don't sight me. Right now, poor sad like Spike Lee. Getting rich out, rap man, life free. White lows, man, I do them like twice a week. He'll talk to a rap, then try to speak. Niggas weird. Thumb fucked up, ate a perk, now I'm cured. Yeah, you in the streets, but you lost you a deer. Niggas laugh for a rap buzz, I don't care. Miss me with the rap shit, I was there. Live in the flesh, around her test. Counting me out, came back, I'm a champ. She just wanna suck a nigga dry, she a vamp. Tell me, fuck a new champ, need a lamp.
She just wanna suck a nigga dry, she's a vamp. Vampire, that's hard as fuck.
Ain't nobody else put a mind on the man. Free P, I'ma hold a dog to the back. That nigga face tripping, going live in the trap. I got a right now, point line with the right.
Hey, free Reek, I'ma hold a dog to the here. 50,000, I'ma get head in the lift. This is Big Jack, got a band in the lift. Baby going crazy, man, sit in the chair. Four pockets full in the hand, CMG. Put the music to the savage, I'm sad to the streets. I'm a grass, I bleed, never beg what I need. Puppet that strong, shit, I'm looking for the bench.
I just had a dime, I'm looking for the lane. Calling for the works and the bookies to the lane. Thought I got them made, but they really double G's. You ain't never enough to fuck up 100 G's, man.
Yeah, this shit was smooth as fuck, bro. Like, I think everything was perfect about this song, you know, like, especially the instruments, you know, and the way that they were, like rapping to this shit, you know, damn near perfect. But I will say, I've never been a big fan of, like, 42 Dugg, you know, like, I don't think his music is good at all, you know, at all, like, whatsoever, you know, but that's just me. But, I mean, I guess he did okay on this one, you know. Granted, I don't listen to like any of his music, so I wouldn't know, you know. But you know, this shit was smooth as fuck, bro. And this one's gonna be a simple one, bro. You know. But with that being said, bro, that concludes my reaction. If you enjoy the video, or if you took anything from the video, bro, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And also go back and watch my previous videos, because you're gonna get a sense of like my personality and my character traits and all that shit. And we can be better, like, you know what I mean? With that being said, that concludes my reaction. And till next time, my boy.